and welcome to a video. I'm just uploading this video. I just finished that like 5 minutes ago. In the corner. Many of you don't... Well, not many. I'm just going to say, if you don't know how to change your skin, I'm going to show you. I always go to... That's the skin editor. This is Planet Minecraft where you get skins from. So you're going to click that. Just type in planetminecraft.com. You get there. Click on this bar up here, or right here. I guess you can click right there. Click it. And I guess you click anyone. I guess this one. Doesn't matter. Okay, once you click on it, it'll show a little picture of him running around like a retard. If you don't hurry. He's running around like that. You can get a good view of him. And then what you do after that is you can either click change my skin, and I'll show you what it does. It'll immediately go to plant, I don't know. I think it might go to Minecraft.com, I'm not sure. Yeah, Minecraft.net. It'll show you your current skin and your new skin, but still loading, I guess. Oops, what did I click on? Let me just reload this page. Okay. Sorry, it's only slow because I'm recording. Otherwise, it's really fast. Like I'm using an old computer. Alright, let's say this. I have an elite outfit. I actually just created that one. Switch skin and I'll switch it. Then, well... Okay, first of all, if you don't know this, you have to have Minecraft closed in order for it to actually change your skin. Or you can click download skin. For bring this page. It'll just be a blank page, nothing here. And it'll, like, for the Mac, it'll just pop up, like, it's the same thing on the Windows. Nothing different. It'll download, like, it'll do that. Except for the download's different there. And you close it and you're done. Oh, no, you're not done. And you close that. That's the preview. Then you go back to Safari or whatever your source is. You go to... Okay, I guess I have to... Go to... Yeah, I'll go to my bookmarks. Minecraft.net. Don't... Let me think. Community? I always have a little link to it, so I don't really remember where to go. Probably Merc. No. Maybe. No. Profile, probably. Yeah, go to profile. Then this will be all your stuff. Secret. You go to choose file. For me, you have to go to your downloads. For the Windows, I'm not sure. On the Mac, you just go to your downloads, and your guy will be right here. Click choose. And you click upload image, and you'll get it, and it'll be done. Then you after that, you just close out of this. That's it. Thanks for watching.